everyone, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed. We've done some things. We streamed again, so we got all... Stop that. Oh, I have to go all the way back through. All viewpoints, all assassin flags from Maziaf, all Hospitallier flags from Acker, Templar flags from Acker, Teutonic flags from Acker, Saracen flags from Damask, and King Richard flags from the Kingdom. So, we'll get the Jerusalem crosses and the rest of the Templars next stream, but for now, we got this memory block to do.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
It's the penultimate episode.
We have much to discuss. We are close, Altair. Robert de Sable is now all that stands between us and victory. It is his mouth gives the orders. His hand pays the gold. With him dies the knowledge of the Templar treasure and any threat it might pose.
I still don't understand how a simple bit of treasure could cause so much chaos.
The Peace of Eden is temptation given form. Merely look at what it's done to Robert. Once he tasted of its power, the thing consumed him. He saw not a dangerous weapon to be destroyed, but a tool. One that would help him realize his life's ambition.
He dreamed of power then.
Yes and no. He dreamed, still dreams, like us, of peace.
But this is a man who sought to see the Holy Land consumed by war.
No, Altair. How can you not see when you're the one that opened my eyes to this?
What do you mean?
What do he and his followers want? A world in which all men are united. I do not despise his goal. I share it. But I take issue with the means. Peace is something to be learned, to be understood, to be embraced.
He would force it.
And rob us of our free will in the process.
Strange to think of him in this way.
Never harbor hate for your victims, Altair. Such thoughts are poison and will cloud your judgment.
Could he not be convinced then to end his mad quest?
I spoke to him in my way through you. What was each killing if not a message? But he has chosen to ignore us.
Then there's only one thing left to do.
Jerusalem is where you faced him first. It's where you'll find him now. Let this final offering lend you strength. Go, Altair. It's time to finish this.
Alright, here we go. The penultimate episode. Sword expertise damage, new weapon gain, extra throwing knives! I only care about one of those! Beautiful. Alright. Let's waste no time then.
Now what would cause him to run like that?
The end of my quest would cause me to run like this.
He must be running from something.
He's going to...
To Jerusalem, to the Bureau. Here we go, guys.
When you have been exposed to the guards, break their line of sight and try to hide from them. Stay hidden until you are anonymous again.
On it.
Safety and peace, Altair.
Upon you as well, brother.
Seems fate has a funny way with things.
So it's true, then. Robert de Sable is in Jerusalem.
I've seen the knights myself.
Only misfortune follows that man. If he's here, it's because he intends ill. I won't give him the chance to act.
Do not let vengeance cloud your thoughts, brother. We both know no good can come of that.
I have not forgotten. You have nothing to fear. I do not seek revenge, but knowledge.
Truly, you are not the man I once knew.
My work has taught me many things, revealed secrets to me. But there are still pieces of this puzzle I do not possess.
What do you mean?
All the men I've laid to rest have worked together, united by this man. Robert has designs upon the land. This much I know for certain. But how and why, when and where, these things remain out of reach.
Crusaders and Saracens working together?
They are none of these things, but something else. Templars.
The Templars are a part of the Crusader army.
Or so they'd like King Richard to believe. No, their only allegiance is to Robert de Sable and some mad idea that they will stop the war.
You spin a strange tale.
You have no idea, Malik. But tell me where they've been seen. I should be after him before he slips away.
Three places I can say for certain. West of here, near both a guard tower and a hospital. And to the southwest, at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. See what you can learn. I will do the same.
I'll be quick as I can.
Stay safe, my friend.
All right, we have our mission. Let's get going on it. This looks more like it's in the poor district, or the whatever district. But I'll take it. Oh, sorry, sir. Sorry, sir.
No one was hurt.
You can't just do that anytime you like.
I'm sorry.
He seems to be in a rush.
What's got into him?
You're not getting along.
Who's screaming at me?
There's no reason to do what is that fool doing.
God save him. He's gone mad.
I hear a citizen. Do not see them yet. That's all right.
What are you alert?
No, I want you to get on that. There you go. There's a good Altair.
What is it?
Dude!
You
sick powers, bro!
هل تريد قول شيء ما؟
Can't float now, can ya?
Praise God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
I see the guard and I'm quietly walking away. Let's go get this one. Excuse. Just quietly walk.
Where is the one responsible for this?
I don't know, man. I wasn't here. Excuse.
What happened here?
I don't know.
He looks like he's being chased by someone.
Such a strange man.
I know my rights. I plead the fifth.
I beg of you.
Don't care. Oh my goodness. I really was pelted with rocks there, wasn't I? Up. Oh no! Get up, you fucker! No! God damn it! Here's what I do. We'll just go around. They can't get me if they can't see me.
Come back now.
Oh my god, they're all over there. I see several flags. And that's the way you do it. What is this? A rooftop race. I can do that.
Artık bir anlamı yok. Burada olmadığından eminim.
What? What is it that you want?
Good to see you, brother. I trust you're here for the funeral. Or for Robert, rather. I've kept my eyes and ears open, but I've nothing to report. Things are quiet here. Perhaps Tariq has seen or heard something you can use. He's stationed not far from here. Go to him. See what knowledge he has.
Sure. I can do that.
Please, can't you spare
something? No, please don't leave.
What are
just
you?
A few coins, please.
Can you get up there, please? We're on a time limit. Don't have time for you to be faffing around.
You have no business here.
I don't care.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
I don't care what business you think I do or do not have.
Help. I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins.
Excellent timing, Altair. I found something you'll find quite useful. Orders for Robert's guards.
Ooh.
This map I've made will show you where he intends to station them.
Great.
Put it to good use.
I will, thank you. Card map detailing Robert's position during the funeral.
There's something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
Beat it, bitch.
What a strange man.
Stop this, please! You're hurting me!
Oh, hello.
Don't hurt me, please!
Come here, Jordan.
I've given no indication that I'm killing anybody other than these men I am engaged with.
Get out of
Leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man.
Fair.
Be assured, I won't forget it.
Yep, that's fair.
Your life ends now.
Stop running!
No.
You cannot escape!
I don't wanna.
You cannot run forever!
Watch me!
Find out where he went!
Here.
Watch me, bitch.
Come no further.
Oh no!
Away with you.
Fuck.
You shouldn't be here.
It is not okay for them to still be shooting arrows at me. But that is seriously no hoping. Get up there, you fuck! Oh my god. You absolute asshole. you. Whew. Pickpocket. Oop. Pickpocket.
Horrible. He's gone. Let's head back. Oh, no! What happened?
What? Who's done this? Tell me!
I don't know, man.
Erhal!
Oh, he's in there, I see.
Erhal!
That looks like a Templar as well. But I can get in from the roof.
Such a strange man.
I do parkour, bitch. I do parkour, bitch.
Take the map I've given you and see that the guards are placed accordingly. We'll be safe enough during the procession. It's the burial that worries me. Easy for our enemies to hide amongst the crowd.
If you're so concerned, why not post your own men? Search the site yourselves.
Our presence here has caused enough chaos. I can only imagine how the people would react, seeing Crusader soldiers marching across their holy ground.
Then perhaps you should not attend at all.
He was our friend and brother, and we will honor him as he passes from this world. You insult me by suggesting otherwise.
I'll post the men. I don't want trouble either.
Then stop trying to make it and do as you've been asked.
Around. I beg of you, just a
I know it's against our code, but I can't deal with them. They are so in the way. Are you saying something to me? Because I can't hear anything. Keep walking. Acquired a map detailing the position of Jerusalem guard during Majadine's funeral. Oh, I don't know. Bye. I didn't do jack.
Hey, ship Ortaya.
Oh god, is this an assassination challenge I'm walking here? To? I don't know, I didn't see anything. I don't know what you're talking about. On the other side? I bet he's on the other side.
He's going to hurt himself. When he does, I won't help him.
Yeah, it's on the other side.
Safety and peace, Master. Have you seen all the vile Templars in town? I have been ordered to kill as many as I can before the burial of your latest victim, Majd Udin. I am sure if it were your mission, it would be done in no time. I have learned much while looking for those Templars. I will share valuable information with you when you get back.
Great. Holy shit.
Could you spare a few coins?
Yes.
I need food. I'm so hungry.
I will stab you by accident.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please. I beg of you. I beg of you. Just a few coins, please.
Need to go around.
He'll hurt someone at that speed.
Don't do that again, understand?
Please. You
do
not want to do that someone. Again.
You do that mean killing everybody then.
You cunts.
Are you blind? Don't touch and get it on ejection.
That must have hurt.
You lucky cunt. Run!
Where is he going?
Oh, well, this is perfect.
Who
don't
did this?
There's someone else.
Evvelki sefer elimizden kurtulduk. Bu sefer kaçmasına izin ver.
Cheese it! That actually did not go too badly. But I do have to get back to him before time runs out, which might be a little bit harder.
He should stop acting like a child.
Why would he do that?
Excuse me. Oh, sorry. Want to get there swiftly but innocently.
No, please don't leave.
There you
just
are.
Just a few coins, please.
I know now why I joined our clan. Just to be in your presence is a gift from God. This is what I have learned about Robert's men. They are well prepared for battle. To fight them all at once would be unwise. Better to let them chase you for a while before striking back. But it is disrespectful for me to tell a master how he should behave in combat. Forgive me, master.
We'll get it done the way we get everything done. With no plan at all. Plan, then that would be like against our religion.
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
I don't care. Bye. Why are you
it's
like
forbidden
this?
For you to be here.
I don't care. Look how much I care.
Will know of your sacrifice.
I'm gonna have to fight that guy. Not if I cheese it, though. Will you get off of them? That's the thing I hate most about the vigilantes. Is that...
Please, anyone! Stop this!
Oh, that's a little... Yeah, I might accidentally walk into that bag. But I didn't.
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
All right, now get off. Knock it off! That's I was just saying, that's what I hate the most, is that it takes the camera away from me to show me. I spent the whole day killing Templars, buddy. You're no different. You stupid asshole.
You have no business here. Leave.
Make me. Oh, that's right. You can't make me. I guess I'm going up this side now.
It's forbidden for you to be here. You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Make me, bitch. Fucking bye. Ooh, eavesdrop, nice and easy.
Evvelki sefer elimizden kurtuldu. Bu sefer kaçmasına izin vermeyin.
I've heard the whispers. Is it true? Crusader knights in Jerusalem?
It is.
And?
Different from the others. Finely dressed and bearing expensive gifts.
We should relieve them of this burden.
They've made camp near David's citadel, close to the cemetery.
To attend a funeral?
So it seems.
Then let us visit their camp while they pay their respects.
Robert will be attending a funeral. We knew that already, though. We knew that he would be attending a funeral.
Guard! Help me! He's a thief!
Bye. Not worth it.
Kalabalığın içine karışmayı seviyor. Gördüğünüzü dört açın. Kimsenin sizi kandırmasına izin vermeyin.
لن أدعك تفلة مرة أخرى.
Gözünüzü dört açın, geri dönecek.
I'm just walking here. That's what I fucking thought. Ooh, shit. Well, this is a fight. Unless I could. I can do that.
What is he doing?
My family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Alright, so now we'll probably get two more from someone else if we can find them. Oh, hello. There we go.
Food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
I don't care.
Oh, yeah.
we have drawn lines across the land. We spilled the blood of those we once called friends. We have all suffered because of this. But now we are offered a chance at redemption. A chance to begin anew. Let us make peace with the Crusaders. Let us live as one.
I need food.
We must be strong, we must be brave, and we must find the courage to face those we once called our enemies and now instead called them friends. The Crusaders come to Jerusalem, bringing with them an opportunity to end the fighting, to stop the war.
No, you don't.
We may stand as one. We must not turn them away.
Leave now, or I'll make you.
No, please, leave. Just a few coins, please.
Hey, mate. Good to see ya.
You should not have done that!
May God have mercy on your soul!
I don't care about them hitting me as long as I continue to hit my target.
How can one expect to defeat?
You speak of peace, but your words are hollow.
No. I speak the truth. Why would you say other?
You're a Templar.
So I am.
Then you are also a liar and a fraud, just like your master. Where is he? What does he intend?
It's peace he seeks, I swear it. And the proof is in his actions. A Christian at a Muslim's funeral. We want an end to all of this.
Only because it serves your needs.
But this is a noble thing we want. The land will be united beneath our banner.
United through force. You'd enslave us all.
It is for the best.
No, it's not. And so long as my brothers and I breathe, you will not succeed.
I mean, fast forward 1,000 years and Israel is still not united. So good luck with that. I mean, if you want peace in Israel, we still have not obtained that. So, good luck. Oh god, another archer challenge. Hey, how are you? That's a lovely helmet.
Alarislik.
I probably could have assassinated
him as well. You came along when you did. Another minute and they would have
been lost. Oh god, that one blinked.
I owe you my freedom, stranger.
Five of six, and the last one is actually on the map, so that's good. Ugh, I hate the archers.
Please, sir, have any money?
A few coins. No, but I have a maid.
I have this for a few coins. My, well, you can. Now, why would you do
that? Outside here, my friend. You must help me. Malik has tasked me with killing several archers posted in the region so that our brothers might move around more easily. Normally, it wouldn't be a problem, but this funeral has everyone on edge. The city guard has dispatched its best men to keep the peace, and I simply don't have the skill to remove them. I'd ask two favors of you, then. First, to kill the bowmen, and second, do not tell Malik of my failure. In exchange, I'll see what I can learn of Robert's plans.
Thank you, sir.
God save him! He's gone mad!
Is that one of them? I think it might be, you know.
Oh,
I'm rather cautious here. Is he moving? Ooh, yes he is.
Stop him!
Fuck! Yeah, he totally saw me. Okay, so, well, now I know where that one is, so that's not a total loss. I wasn't sure where he was. I can do this. This one's not hard. There have certainly been harder ones.
What is that man doing?
Can I get up here? Oh, wait, I don't have a time limit. That makes things a lot easier, actually. Oh no. That was a hell of a flop, though. Where are you at? There you are. Are you just hanging out in that corner? I think you are just hanging out in that corner. Alright, one more turn. Then I gotcha. Fuck. Ooh, sugar. Where are you? Are you up in here? Wait. Hang on a sec, then where are you? You are directly below me. Can I hit him? Yes, I can! I'm not quite sure where this last guy is. It's you.
There!
Where are you? I know you're here somewhere.
Not a word. No words now, only sleep.
Why would anyone want to?
I'm forever grateful for your aid. Malik would never have forgiven me. Here's what I've learned. For a man such as myself, a direct assault in the cemetery would be impossible. There's simply too many guards. Instead, I'd look to blend in with the scholars who are sure to be in attendance. It may not be the most direct approach, but it's certainly safer.
Understood. Alright, let's go down and get you. Blend in with some scholars during the funeral. Oh, that's actually everything, I think. So we just need to get this last citizen and... Oh, no. We just need to get this last citizen and that last viewpoint, and then we'll be ready.
This is a waste of time.
How can you expect to be
there with you? Oh man, my name just quite
gone.
Will you knock it off? Oh man, look at my health. I'm so low. If some of you guys want to surrender, I believe you totally can.
City will know of your sacrifice.
Ooh. Get me out of here. All citizens are safe in the middle district of Jerusalem. That's wonderful. And here would be the last viewpoint.
Be gone.
It's off to the hero, where Malik is trapped forever because he cannot climb out of it and there are no doors.
What is he doing?
No, you must not trespass here.
Bye.
Damn fool must be out of his mind.
Why is he running around like that?
I need food. I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry. Just a little just money, a little I beg of you.
Nope, I don't have any money to give. Bye.
What
the fuck? What did I do? Just because I was running around? I do parkour, bitch.
Leave, peasant. Look what I make.
Is this a viewpoint up here? It might be, actually. Oh, that would be funny. Do not throw a rock at me now. This is totally a viewpoint. Alright, up we get. Damn it! Oh yeah, I don't need to synchronize it anymore. I just need to go. There's a ladder right next to us, and a socially acceptable way to get to the roof.
There will be no stopping him.
Excellent.
We must end this duel before it has a chance to begin.
There's a girl.
City is ours, has always been ours. And it is our duty to defend.
Alright.
You've the scent of success about you, brother.
I've learned much about our enemy.
Share your knowledge, then. Let us see what can be done with it.
Robert and his Templars walked the city. They've come to pay their respects to Mejduddin. They'll attend his funeral, which means so will I.
What is this that Templars would attend his funeral?
I have yet to divine their true intentions, though I'll have a confession in time. The citizens themselves are divided. Many call for their lives. Still others insist that they are here to parley, to make peace.
Peace?
I told you. The others I've slain have said as much to me.
That would make them our allies. And yet we killed them.
Make no mistake. We are nothing like these men. Though their goal sounds noble, the means by which they'd achieve it are not. At least, that's what Al-Muallim told me.
So what is your plan?
I'll attend the funeral and confront Robert.
The sooner the better. Fortune favor your blade, brother.
Malik, before I go, there's something I should say.
Be out with it.
I've been a fool.
Normally, I'd make no argument, but what is this? What are you talking about?
All this time, I never told you I was sorry. Too damn proud. You lost your arm because of me. Lost Qadar. You had every right to be angry.
I do not accept your apology.
I understand.
No, you don't. I do not accept your apology because you are not the same man who went with me into Solomon's temple. And so you have nothing to apologize for.
Malik.
Perhaps if I had not been so envious of you, I would not have been so careless myself. I'm just as much to blame.
Don't say such things.
We are one. As we share the glory of our victories, so too should we share the pain of our defeat. In this way, we grow closer. We grow stronger.
Thank you, brother.
Rest if you need to, Altair, that you might be ready for what lies ahead.
Pro-TP!
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
Robert is attending Majadeen's funeral. This is the time to strike. Here we fucking go.
What a strange man.
No, I played this game semi-recently. I played it a few months ago. And in that, I came up with a strategy for this funeral.
That was not very nice.
There are two archers at the funeral. And the strategy I came up with is that as soon as this breaks out, you gotta run to the right. Run to the right to get out of the line of fire of the left archer and to take out the right archer. Well, not take him out, but throw him off his perch so that he has to come and fight you on the ground. That's what I did, and that worked fairly well. And you will see that plan in action as soon as we get there.
Just a few coins, please.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dear, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Are there scholars somewhere?
Just a few coins, please.
If that is a very little coin,
all I ask is for a few coins. Please, sir, have any money? Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick.
Are there any scholars nearby?
Oh, there is family. Could you spare a few coins?
I guess not. Keep it over this way. I might have to fight my way into it.
Let her take it.
I'm gonna have to.
You never made me go to
the God have mercy on your soul.
Infidel! And no chance against us. God is on my side.
So much for my cousin.
Save me!
We're gonna take out the guy that's up there and get out of the range of the guy who's up there.
We gather here to mourn the loss of our beloved Majduddin. Taken too soon from this world. I know you feel sorrow and pain at his passing, but you should not. For just as we are all brought forth from the womb, so too must we all one day pass from this world. It is only natural, like the rising and the setting of the sun. Take this moment to reflect on his life and give thanks for all the good he did. Know that one day you will stand with him again in paradise.
I see boobs. Last I checked, Robert did not have boobs.
Amen.
As you know, this man was murdered
We have tried to track his killer, but it has proved difficult. These creatures cling to the shadows and run from any who would face them fairly. But not today, for Seems One stands among us. He mocks us with his presence and must be made to pay. Seize him! Bring him forward that God's justice might be done!
There we go. Bring it, bitch! Perfect. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this is gonna take a couple of tries.
Any good in cup on the
I didn't see what happened, but I don't think I killed him. No, I didn't. Oh, maybe it won't take a few tries. Die, you cunt. Got one health. I don't know what she's on. Oh, that might have been my death. No, it wasn't my death. We did it first try!
I see your eyes before you die.
I sense you expected someone else.
What sorcery is this?
No sorcery. We knew you'd come. Robert needed to be sure he'd have time to get away.
So he flees.
We cannot deny your success. You have laid waste to our plans. First the treasure, then our men. Control of the Holy Land slipped away. But then he saw an opportunity. To reclaim what has been stolen. To turn your victories to our advantage.
Al-Muallim still holds your treasure, and we've routed your army before. Whatever Robert plans, he'll fail again.
Ah, but it's not just Templars you'll contend with now.
Speak sense.
Robert rides for Arsa to plead his case that Saracen and Crusader unite against the Assassins.
That will never happen. They have no reason to.
Had, perhaps. But now you've given them one. 9, in fact. The bodies you've left behind, victims on both sides. You've made the Assassins an enemy in common and ensured the annihilation of your entire order. Well done.
Not 9. 8.
What do you mean?
You were not my target. I will not take your life. You're free to go, but do not follow me.
I don't need to. You're already too late.
We'll see.
Alright, I'm sorry. There is a 0% chance of that ever happening. Come on. The 1100s, or even the 1000s, I'm not sure what year this is. So, you know, the 1100s in Israel, and they have a woman? I'm sorry, but that would never, ever, ever be.
Keep up with him! Don't let him get away!
They would never allow a woman to... They wouldn't allow a woman to
You will not get away from me!
Let alone put her in that kind of position of power. That just simply wouldn't happen.
I'll take you down!
I mean... And... You know, these games are fiction, but they're pretty historically accurate, so that's a little upsetting. Be historically accurate, Assassin's Creed. Don't put a woman where there should be a man. In case any of you were ever could have mistaken me for a feminist, there is your answer. Men have their place, and so do women. And in the 1100s in Israel, that was not a woman's place.
He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all.
Today it wouldn't be so bad, but then.
We must resist.
Then, no.
We must push back.
Not even slightly.
I stand before you.
It was a trap.
I had heard the funeral turned to chaos. What happened?
Robert de Sable was never here. He sent another in his stead. He was expecting me.
You must go to Al-Mualim.
There's no time. She told me where he's gone, what he plans. If I return to Masyaf, he might succeed. And then, I fear we'll be destroyed.
We have killed most of his men. He cannot hope to mount a proper attack. Wait, did you say she?
Yes, it was a woman. Strange, I know. But that's for another time. For now, we must focus on Robert. We may have thinned his ranks, but the man is clever. He goes to plead his case to Richard and Salah ad-Din, to unite them against the common enemy. Against us.
Surely you're mistaken. This makes no sense. These two men would never...
Oh, but they would. And we have ourselves to blame. The men I've killed. Men on both sides of the conflict. Men important to both leaders. Robert's plan may be ambitious, but it makes sense. And it could work.
Look, brother. Things have changed. You must return to Masyaf. We cannot act without our master's permission. It could compromise the Brotherhood. I thought you had learned this.
Stop hiding behind words, Malik. You wield the creed and its tenets like some shield. He's keeping things from us, important things. You're the one told me we could never know anything, only suspect. Well, I suspect this business with the Templars goes deeper. When I'm done with Robert, I will ride for Masyaf that we may have answers. But perhaps you could go now.
I cannot leave the city.
Then walk amongst its people. Seek out those who served the ones I slew. Learn what you can. You call yourself perceptive. Perhaps you'll see something I could not.
I don't know. I must think on this.
Do as you must, my friend. But it's time I ride for Arsuf. Every moment I delay, our enemy gets one step ahead of me.
Be careful, brother.
I will be. I promise.
Robert was never at the funeral. Ride to Arsuf to find Robert. But that's a job for next time, because that's all I got for today. So thank you very much for watching. I've been Rael, and I'll see you next time for the final episode of Assassin's Creed. And the stream for the Jerusalem flags is going to be sometime this week. I haven't figured it out yet, but it'll be before the next episode, so keep an eye out for that. But for the... Why is Altair doing this dance? Alright, I'm done. So I'll see you next time.